There is but one rule. The Dark King must fall in two moves.
First, move your white queen to the upper right corner. Then, move her four squares to the left.
The Black King has fallen.